こんにちは。レッスン22、グラマー1-1。今日は、causative sentences を勉強します。When you say, you make someone do something, or you let someone do something, those sentences are called causative sentences. Let's take a look at the Japanese example.先生は学生に日本語を話させます。This 話させます。話させます。The verb part, is the verb, causative verb. We conjugate the verb and make the, causative form. And, number one, that 先生は this part, is called director. This is a person who makes the other person do something.And then number two part, this is called cast part, a person who is made to do the action. So, somebody wa, or you can say ga, depending on the meaning, 先生が or 先生は学生に so make somebody 日本語を話させます make students speak Japanese orspeak Japanese 話させます so causative verb it means make somebody do or let somebody do and the form conjugation form is like this irregular verb 来る来させるするさせるするさせる You need to remember these verbs. And ru verb. Drop ru and add させる Tasuke ru. So drop ru. Tasuke and then させる調べる調べさせる集める集めさせる U verb.Instead of using u column, the last sound, you use a column and seru, just like making nai form. And u ending, it's wa seru. This is this all the same. Like, when you make nai form, you did kaku. So ka, ka seru. Kau, that's u ending, so kawa seru. Sumu.済ませる取る取らせる取らせる Those are the how you make causative verbs. And this is you need to be careful. The causative sentence takes different particles depending on whether the verb is an intransitive verb or a transitive verb.This you have to be careful. So, intransitive case. You say, director wa or ga, and cast ni or o, and then intransitive verb. And when you use ni, the meaning becomes more non-coercive. So, translate like let the verb let somebody do and or it's stronger so it's coercive and you can translate like English make somebody do so those are the examples お母さんは子供に遊びに行かせました子供に遊びに行かせました。So, お母さん is the director, 子供 is a cast, and then use に because 行かせる、行く is intransitive verb. So, the kids want to go out. So, mother let the kids go out and play. And the second example,It's お母さんは子供を。So, this particle is お 遊びに行かせました。So, suppose kids are getting noisier, so mother wanted the kids to go outside. So, mother made the kids go out and play. And the transitive case, it's...You know, transitive verbs, it takes direct object. So, direct object or is, you know, like a must if you use transitive verb. So, naturally, particle after cast is always ni, always ni. So, direct or wa, cast ni, direct object or transitive verb. And you have to think.Which one makes it last? It doesn't tell you. So, you know, like the English translation would be director makes or lets cast do things. So, look at the example. Number one. お父さんは子供に野菜を食べさせました。食べさせた。お父さんは子供に野菜を食べさせた。Kids don't eat... These kids don't like doesn't like vegetable. So, お父さん, it's not let in this case. Probably, お父さん made the kids eat vegetable. So, you can decide and think that depending on the meaning, it's makes or lets.お父さんは子供に好きなことをさせた。The second example is father and 好きなことをさせる。Do the things the kid like. So probably like it's not make. It should be let. You can assume. So father let the child do what he likes. And when you want to make it clear, you can also add 手あげる手あげる So you can create the sentence something like お父さんは子供に好きなことをさせてあげた Then it's really clear. This させる means make it let.Let's do the practice. 日本語の先生 is a director. And 学生 is a cast. And 日本語の先生 make or let the students do the following things. 漢字を書く漢字を書く This is a transitive verb.漢字 or this is a direct object marker or so cast に so 日本語の先生は学生に and then 漢字を and then 書く change causative 書かせます書かせます日本語の先生は学生に漢字を書かせます so you need to change the causative 書かせますRight. 宿題をする。This is also 宿題 or direct object marker or. So, 日本語の先生は学生に宿題を and then する change to させます。文を翻訳する。Translate the sentence.Translate the sentence. So, this is also, you see the direct object marker. So, 日本語の先生は学生に文を翻訳 and then する part the same, させます。日本語の先生は学生に文を翻訳させます。少し休む、少し休む。This one, 休む。It doesn't take direct object in transitive.And 少し休む学生 wants to take a rest probably so this would be a favor so 日本語の先生は 学生に in this case、少し休ませます。日本語の先生は学生に少し休ませます。休ませてあげます。トイレに行く。This is also、intransitive, so 行かせます。そう、日本語の先生は学生にトイレに行かせます。A favor, 行かせてあげます。How about お母さん? This is director and 子供 cast. 友達の家に泊まる。友達の家に泊まる。So, 泊まる is、泊まらせる。泊まらせる is the causative and、intransitive. So, お母さんは子供に友達の家に泊まらせてあげます。お母さんは子供に友達の家に泊まらせてあげます。ゲームをする。This has a O. So, お母さんは子供にゲームをさせる。そう、させてあげます。ゲームをさせてあげます。友達と旅行する。旅行する is intransitive verb. So, お母さんは子供に友達と旅行させる。そう、させてあげます。お母さんは子供に友達と旅行させてあげます。お菓子を食べる。This seems like a favor too. And お菓子を。そう、お母さんは子供にお菓子を食べさせてあげます。食べさせます。食べさせてあげます。I hope you understand. That's all for today. Bye.